Naparima Bowl on Saturday evening.
Don't miss it.